All right, so right here, I don't really know what I'm doing. Just kind of making shit up. Trying to get comfortable in the bottom of a squat slash, like, the position I'm going to try and get into when I do overhead squats later. Trying to do some behind the neck press. But, most of them don't look that good. The last one looks okay, I guess. Alright, here I'm just doing some, like, muscle snatches, I guess, just to kind of warm up with just the bar. One thing that I should have tried to remember before starting was pushing my head through. Later in the video, when I'm attempting overhead squats, I noticed that my head is not through, and that's preventing me from holding the bar behind me in a better position. So I gotta work on that. Here, just put some greens. These are 10 pounds, not real greens. I'm out of crunch. They got fake plates, but yeah, I'm pretty sure just some, like, hang power, hang muscle. I don't really know. I'm guessing the power is when you move your feet still, but the muscle is, like, no feet, no nothing. Just fucking pull it up there. So I guess that's a hang muscle. Hang muscle. Yeah, okay. Here, my head could be further through. I'm getting away with it because it's only, like, 65 pounds. Alright, here I think I don't remember what I do here. Let's watch. I think I do a power from before. No. Maybe a hang. Okay, I just did a pull there for no reason. There's a pull, hang, yeah, that was a power. Yeah, I'm still not getting that barbell, like, back far enough. That one I did, but, could have maintained balance better. I also gotta change this, shot next time I go. Can't even see the barbell above me. Maybe I need more angle, or I don't know. I'll figure it out. We'll see. Here again, just trying to get comfortable. Like, oh wait, gotta switch my hat. That'll make it better. Dumbass. So that one, I almost overpulled it a little bit, but I got my head more through that time, so that's good, I guess. Except for here. Yeah, my hips fucked up and then lost it. If head was through, maybe that would have been a make, but another attempt. Thank you. And yeah, just slowly worked up from here. It's like a 50-50 on whether I make it or miss it. But yeah, I'll catch back up with you guys when we get done with this part of the exercise or this part of the workout. Alright, here, just warming up with some, so I started the squats, trying to do them as high bar as possible, but, my traps were really, they were just about to cramp, or that's what it felt like, so I ended up having to go to more of like a mid or low bar position later in the squats. here, just still warming up. I end up hitting like two. They wouldn't be heavy doubles to me normally, but after all the snatch, like power snatch and overhead squat, I was definitely feeling fatigued. Didn't record me hitting 185 to it looked fine, it was the same. This is 235, I think. And I'm struggling like a motherfucker. This set was, the first one was a little bit of a grind, and then the second one I lost tightness and it was horrible. Basically just come to a full stop multiple times. Then after those doubles, just did three sets of 10 at 185. All right, that's going to be the end of what I recorded. After that, ended up benching a little bit. I did like one plate, and I didn't do like a 12 down. I did 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2. 12, 10, and 8, I had a minute of rest, and then after this 8th, after a set with 8 reps, it went down to 30 seconds of rest in between. Ended up getting a pretty good pump from that. Finished off with some bicep curl. And, yep, that was the end of the session.